found this little buddy floating around in my room last night. Managed to capture him with a plastic container, but I moved him to a glass to try and get a better look and identify the species. I couldn't identify the exact species, but it was obviously not a clothing moth, evident by its colour and large size. So I opened up the bathroom window and let little buddy outside. Not sure how he got in my room, but he's free now.